everyone. I'd like to welcome you to my video report for Newfoundland. We are here touring the island, currently at the Bonavista Lighthouse on a beautiful day. And we hope you enjoy our report, seeing some of the sights of Newfoundland. At Cape Spear, the easternmost point in North America outside of Greenland. Foggy, cold.
Between the razorbills and the common murres, which are over here at the 8 o'clock position, is a difference in their satiny, in the color of their black jackets. This egg is one is about a quarter of her body size when she lays, about 25%. So a human giving birth to a hundred pound human had to give birth to a 25 pound child. Common neck rib is closing up. One thick bill. See the white line on his bill? Common neck rib is right there. Thank you.
ton of them, right?
There was like five in the sea.
Thank you.
was 1 year ago that I was in Iwalisat, Greenland, which is where some of the largest icebergs in the Northern Hemisphere are formed. 2 to 5 years later, after they're formed, some of them travel down here to Iceberg Alley in Newfoundland. And so I've really come full circle. Got to see where they're first formed and where they end up. Behind me, you can see the icebergs. I'm in the Bay of Kings Point in Newfoundland. And we're gonna take a boat tour out to see them.
Of a mountain chain can actually extend down into the earth, at least as deep as the height of the mountains themselves.
Tree off.
It's 5:50 in the morning and I'm getting set to do a hike to the summit of Gros Morne Mountain, which is the highest peak here in the national park and the second highest peak on Newfoundland. So I've been looking forward to this hike for a while and it's time to get started finally. Sun is just starting to peek over the ridge there. Looking over towards the Tablelands and fog above the valley and rocky harbor. And looking up at Gros Morne Mountain and the summit. Working my way up the gully, you can see behind me. Definitely been steep and challenging so far. Just about 200 feet in elevation from reaching the summit now. Showing what the actual summit looks like. All the way around. Looking out towards the ocean. And looking down at 10 Mile Pond. Just an incredible view from right here. So this morning when I came through here, the fog was just starting to lift, but now you can see this beautiful area. So I just finished my summit hike to Gros Morne Mountain, which you can see in the background there. It took me about 8 hours round trip, and it was a lot of fun, really enjoyed it. How are you enjoying the hike, Stefan?
Good. Yeah, I'm doing good.
Well, I hope you enjoyed watching our video of Newfoundland. We had a wonderful 8 days here as a family. Such a great place to visit.